We had him dehorned. Mud's free. I understand that he's been out on grass for about 21 days, but he is in good shape. He is, that's right where, I mean, he's ready to start on feed. You know what I'm saying? It ain't going to hurt him at all to go right back on feed. But big haired, awesome necked, good boned. Like I said, we had him dehorned. As you can see, when he stops, profile's really good. Lines are extremely good. He's gonna stop and show off right behind that heifer.